Rupert.
Fine.
Hubert. Fine. Come in. Take your what's it for? Rupert, you're sitting here. And here's your party hat. Hubert, you'd like to come here? You're sitting there. There's your party hat.
Thank you.
Doesn't time fly when you're enjoying yourself?
Oh, I know.
Should old acquaintance... Oh, just a... Something is left, Paul. Should old acquaintance be forgotten and brought to mind? Should old well, it's late. Yes, well, you must be going. Here we go. I'll just get the knob. good night.
Goodbye, Bean.
Good night. Take us for coming.
Yeah. Thank you. everybody out now, please.
out for lunch.
Me too. Nothing like a quick sandwich.
No, absolutely. Friend.
Ha ha ha! Ah! Done your revision?
Oh, yes. I've concentrated on trigonometry.
I've done calculus mainly.
Oh. I believe they concentrated on calculus last year.
Oh. Oh, dear.
Quiet, ladies and gentlemen, please. The exam will commence in 2 minutes. Ladies and gentlemen, you may open the envelopes containing your papers. The exam starts now. 2 minutes, ladies and gentlemen. At the end, would those who answer the green calculus papers please put them in the green box? And those who answer the white trigonometry papers, please put them in the white box. Stop writing, please. I said stop writing. Will you stop writing?
love. There are very gifts. Amen. But then, the board all on are increased. And then, you can see them what the one.
Oh, Thank you. it down. That'll juice. Just watch it.
Ha ha ha! What the hell do you think you are doing? It's been half an hour. Thank you.
Thank you. ready, eyes down. The first one is on the white, and it's 5 and 7, 57. 3, 7, 4, 74. White, 5 and 7, 57. Yellow, 1 and 7, 17. Red, lucky number, number 7. Green, 7 and 2, 72. Blue, 3 and 2, 32. And blue, 3 and 5, 35. Blue, 3 and 7, 37. White, 6 and 5, 60. Yellow, 2 and 5, 25. White, 5 and 4, 54. Green, 7 and 1, 71. Yellow, 2 and 3, 23. Green, anywhere around, 69.
Bingo!
Thank you.
Yes, it's fine.
Great. Right. I'm up here.
Keep the change.
Made your mind up yet, sir? This on you then, sir. just a treatment, sir. Just head up a bit, sir. Susie, answer that, will you please, love? Excuse us a minute.
In the shop back there, but just give him a good haircut, will you? Be good, Jamie. It's a terrible mess.
Walk along.
was really lucky. It's all right, keep the change. Say thank you.
Thank you.
Oh, thank you.
Thanks so much.
Hello? Hold it, I can't hear you. Wait, wait a minute. Hi.
Oh, sorry about that. Susie's usually here Tuesdays. 2 minutes. All right.
Morning, Derek.
Good morning.
Hello? Yep.
Usual, please, Derek.
I was first.
Oh, this is...
Just the split ends at the back and thin it out, would you? Keep change.
What a day.
Thanks, Derek.
Very nice.
Roger. Roger!
Wait, where is he?
Whoa.
Where is he?
What on earth
do you call this? You don't like it.
I do.
Shut up, Jamie. Now, look,
what
listen to me.
To say?
What
Where's
are you
my ponytail?
My son looks like an angel.
Look, shut up.
Excuse me.
Have you got any
Excuse
idea
me.
How long it took me to grow that?
I've no idea.
Nearly 2.5 years. And your mate chopped it off in less than 2 minutes.
You're
Have you seen this?
Sir. Derek.
Can we just sort this
out?
Yes,
my assistant. Well, now, what are you going to do?
Your assistant.
Where is he? What are we going to do? Derek, whatever your name is.
Done, sir.
Ha ha ha!
says I have a lady that got stuck in the toilet.
Luke. Thank you, Luke. That's a lovely dog. Poppy. Lovely dog. And your pet?
Come on. 1 minute, sir. Colonel, could you come here a minute, please?
We really must get on.
Do you think we can allow this?
We really must stop.
Come on, come on, come on.
Quiet. The obedience test.
Thank you.
Yeah.